superstar Frank Donga, definitely one of my favorite comedian and actor. You're out here, you've seen your movie, you've seen your work. How do you feel?
Excited, ecstatic. It's a beautiful production. Shout out to Trino Studios, Trino Motion Pictures, every single cast, every single crew member. I'm so pleased. I'm a very critical person when it comes to works of art, but I think this, thank you everybody. You guys need to see what I'm talking about.
Right, before they come to say, right, tell us a bit about your character in the movie.
So my character is the nemesis of Timmy. Timmy is the lead actor. Timmy is a very perfectionistic. Saying that, I always feel like he's going to jump out of the camera and slap me and say, run the expression, you know. But I was his nemesis. I was the one who completed the curse coming on him to teach him a lesson.
Right. So who's your favorite character in the movie?
Without a doubt, Bucci's character. The Igbo guy. I mean, how do you say, how many times do you say an Igbo with a British
right.
actor?
I walked in at that moment, so, and I think it was really interesting to see Bucci in that form and light.
I didn't see that coming. I didn't see that coming. Hands down. Okay.
Hands down, your favorite. Okay, now we have to tell people why they need to come see it on the 19th.
You guys need to be here on the 19th. After the 19th, take your friends and family to go see the Raz guy. You're going to learn. See, it's not just the laughter. You're going to learn loads of stuff, loads of lessons, pure humor, intelligent humor, good acting, good pacing of the story. Trust me, take this from me. It's going to be worth your money, worth your time. Tell somebody to tell somebody, the last guy in cinemas from the 19th of March, 2021.
I sleep no more, sleep. As I wake up, I've done the mumu.
He gets one powerful man of God. Yes, he carry power.
This thing really give you na pure jazz. Na juju.
Ah, my customer. Eh, my guy.
My sleep is back. It has returned. No!
I am an 8-year-old. What self-respecting 8-year-old talks like this? Going around using words, who's mean and I don't.